of bills. The member from Scarborough, Agent Court.
Speaker, I beg leave to introduce a bill entitled An Act to Proclaim Children and Youth in Care Day.
Great bill.
Ms. Wong moves that leave be given to introduce a bill entitled An Act to Proclaim Children and Youth Day in Daycare Day, and it now be read for the first time. Is the pleasure of the House the motion carried?
Carried.
Mr. Speaker, by proclaiming May the 14th in each year Children and Youth in Care Day, the province of Ontario has recognized the enormous contribution that current and former Crown and Society wards make to the province, as well as the strength, bravery and resilience shown by these children and youth in the face of adversity. Mr. Speaker, Children and Youth in Care Day is an important opportunity to raise awareness about children and youth under the care of this province and to recommit to supporting them and helping them reach their full potential. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.